Okie dokie. Wait, why can't we customize? Ah, not the profile. Anyways, let me show you guys the this, which I've shown already, but it doesn't hurt to show again. Thank you guys for all the love and support that you've been giving me on the past videos. I gotta say, that's really helpful. I really do appreciate it. You know, for a small content creator like myself, that is quite a lot. Alright, voila. We're gonna continue the Ancient Gods DLC. So let's go with this. Continue game.
Dr. Hayden is the Seraphim. He's been with us the entire time.
I am.
Bam. What a.
You need to see this because he's not well.
Holy hell.
And nobody here knows what's wrong with him.
Well, no, we don't know yet.
Dr. Hayden, huh? So he gave us our powers. He's always been with us.
Sits atop the Ingmar Sanctum, located in the blood swamps of hell. My body is undergoing rapid transfiguration. It is why I need the Father. Reach the tomb and acquire the Father's life sphere. Bring him back into physical form. I will not be able to join you. Makers cannot set foot in the dark realm.
Damn.
I will be waiting for you at the Sanctum.
Damn, Dr. Hayden.
The Seraphim cannot retrieve the sphere. It's forbidden.
I have the Blood Swamp's location online.
This guy really is a fan of Doomslayer.
Despite your transgressions, you are given the honor to serve the gods yet again.
Damn, Dr. Hayden, so what? You acting all cocky and stuff like that now? I don't like that. I serve who I wish to serve, you hear me? Shut your punk ass up. Look at Dr. Hayden, he looks cool like that though. Wait! Oh shit. Alright, see y'all buzz us later. Let's hit the road. The blood swamps. Alright. We into that. Yo, I gotta iron my school uniform. Holy hell. Anyway, I'm gonna do this first. Ooh la la.
I see your mission objective states you're going to destroy the sphere, not retrieve it. That is not, sir, what Dr. Hayden, the Seraphim, has requested of us. You.
Thank you. What the bloody hell was that? Big ass clap. Hey yo! Whoa. There's some max out on shield, alright. I hate those guys. So, what'd I do here? Alright, cool. Man. Jeez. Oh, come on, the Marauder. Yeah, if you guys know me, you know I hate the Marauder a lot. Too easy, though. I've gotten used to him. Ah, damn, missed that. Oh, come on. This one does that have lock on? Give me that ammo. Come here, Marauder, come here. Whoa. Yeah. Is he stuck, bro? Alright, never mind. There we go. Get his punk ass. Oh, come on, what a waste. Alright. Can't go there yet. There we go. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, no, we good. So, okay, I see now. Alright, so, can we make that? Yes, we can. Of course we can. Where are we, bro? And I am him. Okay. Maybe not. Maybe not. No, actually I am. Alright. 1 and 2 and 1 and 2. Mm-hmm. Yeah, what up? What up? Let me get that too. So what we gotta do here? Let me get that. Okay, so that's oxygen. Alright. Alright, cool, we got more. Nah, that's radiation. Yeah. Hurra. Where to now? Here. Bug off. Oh, come on, you know what? I got just the thing for you. Ah, idiot. Uh-huh. No one escapes the slaughterhouse. Take that. Jeez. Talk about pressure. Looks menacing.
That's the key that opens the entrance to the father's tomb.
Oh, we're gonna have boss fight here.
Should be on the crest of a mountain just beyond this altar. That is the origin of the father's realm.
I need. Oh yeah, see, they're giving us a lot, so we gonna have a boss fight there. Nah, don't waste that, just in case we need ammo and yeah, with the chainsaw. Question is where is the crucible blade? So... oh, damn. Hold up, Gengi. Hold up now. Out of ways. Oh, too easy. Mm-hmm. Lick my nuts. Okay. Let's make that jump. Hey, yo, what? What was that? Yo! Oh, I see. I see. Stay in the circle. Let's round them up like zombies. Yeah. One more. Oh, come on, you know what? Yeah. Just in case I need the ammo. Jeez, wolf. Wolf. Alright, we have some frame drop. Cool. Need ammo though. This damn wolf, bro. Messing up my shit. Alright, I need ammo ASAP. Sacrifice some health if I have to. Come here. Jeez, mate. Sheesh. That helps. Damn it all. What? There we go. Whew. Close one though. Jeez, I hate that thing. Alright. It's alright though. I'm just exploring now. Maybe we can go there? Yeah. What's this? Alright, cool. Now we just go back here. Oh. What up, man? Whoa. There's gotta be something for us here. Oh, we're not. Never mind. Get that. And get these. Yeah, these. Alright, now we good. Get this, nah. I'm lost. Or not. Yeah, I'm lost. We good now, we good. Let's do this. Are we going, gang? Ah, nah. We're in the wrong place. Yeah. Here we are. On an obstacle course. What's this? Hit that. What the fudge? What? I see. Holy hell. Whoa. What? Oh, I see. There we go. You was making them tougher. Oh, come on. Ow! Ah, cool. Come on, come on, come on. Speed it up, speed it up. What? Good. Oh, come on. Alright, cool. What the fudge? Nope. I don't think so. How do we kill that thing, bro? Or we don't kill it yet. Tough to say. Jeez. Almighty. All right, hold up. Okay. Hold up now, gangy. What the fudge? Ah, Okay. That hurts our friends. Ah, shit, that was a waste. You know what? Fuck this. Hold up. Cool. Ah, come on. Sheesh. Alright, let's look for ammo first. Nice. HP. Ooh, I need this. And I need you. Yeah. Bloody hell. Oh, come on. Super shotgun. God. Who the hell is that guy?
Scans indicate that hundreds of warriors have died trying to do this just to meet the father.
Alrighty then. That's it for now. Like a dragon. Like a dragon.